Alright guys, well, welcome back to some more ARK Fan Choice Season.
And oh it's time to kill off some dragons, unfortunately.
Yes, so we had several mods update, and we had to swap one around. So the old Dragon and Wyvern mod, which hilariously enough we encountered a bunch of Dragons and Wyverns last episode, updated in a way that their old files were... don't respawn.
Oh shit, guys, no, notice this. On tombs, there's an option to permanently kill and destroy inventory.
Oh, do that then. Yeah, so the dragon mod updated, but they made it into a new mod because they probably lost the files or something. And so all the old dragon stuff still exists because it can pull from the new mod's files. But
they're not interactable.
Yeah, they're basically just holograms of the dragon,
also,
which is why
bullshit! It said permanently destroys the inventory and it left a bag.
It didn't for my other one.
Fun fact, guys, we're out of cooked meat.
Oh, do we need any more raw meat?
No, we got plenty of raw. We just haven't cooked any in forever.
All right, so one mod we did remove, we removed the Scorched Earth mod completely.
Yeah.
Just because they were overrunning everything.
Yeah, and because we already had the Dragon and Wyvern one, already adding the Wyverns and stuff, like, you know.
It was just too much Wyverns everywhere.
All right, guys, we weren't out of cooked meat. It was just on Tiny Jim.
Oh, yeah, I had to move it all.
We only have 770.
Yeah.
So.
The reason I did that is because the food stand wouldn't hold it correctly.
Oh, never mind. We got a lot of meat.
Yeah.
There's 1,700 of it. By the way, I was asleep for most of the day because allergies and Benadryl. Holy shit. So, you understand if my brain kind of turns off halfway through this, I'm still a little half asleep.
Crit reminded me of someone from South Park.
I remember myself of Bobo.
Oh god, Bobo, that horrible show.
I think I ever saw 2.5 episodes in total.
The only one I saw was the last episode, which had the greatest ending ever, but I can't spoil it.
How old is that? Just fucking spoil it.
Basically, they were on their way to the final battle, and the narrator's like, oh, we're out of episodes. Goodbye.
You know what I just realized?
It was amazing.
We probably should have run a kill all.
Oh, we were supposed to do that.
There are wyverns galore right now.
I guess we'll have to be right back in a few minutes then.
Be right back.
Alright, guys, we're back. So
yeah, I repaired my armor.
We did a wipe. Nitz ended up dying because he was apparently swimming while we did the wipe. Oops.
He didn't mention he was swimming.
Also, I put down a feeding trough.
Yay.
That reminds me.
Why? Also, I'm going
to
try this.
So where did the cooked meat end up wandering off to?
In the gerbillas.
Oh, lame. Guys.
Oh, does Momo have it all?
You can't grind carbonite.
Ah, we're 3 magical Dreysons off of a metal seed.
Guys.
What?
We can't grind up carbonite.
Why?
It just doesn't have a grind option.
Yeah, it makes sense.
But is there anything in here people want? Because I'm gonna grind it all.
Grind what?
Everything in the grinder.
Let's see what we got.
I don't know.
The reason we were crashing, we were talking about this before we started recording again, was the inventories temporarily didn't have a max slot limit.
Even though they actually did.
And so it was when I had 201 items in an inventory that it caused me.
Somebody say yes or no in the grinding or I'm gonna hit grind.
Go sit, hold on.
I'm adding some more things. Do we care about any of... honestly, not really.
I hit grind.
Bump, bump.
Do we want a epic scuba mask or no?
Might as well keep it. We might want a scuba suit down the line.
How hard was the Drake for you guys to kill, by the way?
Which one?
Drake. The little blue guy.
Oh, it had like 20,000 HP.
Yeah, but how hard was it? Like, it did it...
Once we had it in range, it was easy to kill.
Okay.
Yeah, the Drake wasn't too bad. Dragons are another story.
Well, the dragons we can just destroy.
Did I just turn cementing paste into chitin and stone?
Oh,
I don't want to mess with that one.
Eh.
Well, I found a poison drake if you want to mess with that one, Ghost.
I don't think Ghost wants
to mess with that.
Argent Hill.
Oh, did you teleport there?
Huh? No.
We don't have a teleporter there.
Yeah. Do we... Alright, so yeah, today's goal, Black Pearls. Or
I'm making some.
Killing one of every dragon? What was the point of killing all the dragons? Oh no, you were listening to types of dragons we had to kill in base. Got it. I'm sorry.
What is that? Oh, it's an Earth Argent Avis. It's got a really cool fire pad, or like, flame pattern on it.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck?
So, Crit, how many Black Pearls are we short, and what is our best?
We have a slight issue.
Okay.
What?
They're not. They've made a third Black Pearl.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, well, as long as we're getting normal Black Pearls, that's all.
Hey, guys, guess what?
What?
You know those 57 Black Pearls we made earlier?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are they Dragon Mod Black Pearls?
They don't work anymore! Only the new one works.
All right. Well, we did a fresh dino wipe, which means if we go kill stuff in the ocean, we'll be able to do this. So I'm gonna go take a look over here.
Well, let's see if these can be grinded back down.
Shit.
That's only a 15 looter off. We need higher levels.
Oh. You know why it's only one of those counts now?
Hmm.
It converted the old stuff to the crafted one.
So it's good now?
No.
It's garbage.
The crafted
one is
useless.
We need the natural pearls, but it converted all of our previously made natural pearls into the crafty pearls.
Okay. And the crafty pearls don't grind into the other ones.
We're gonna find out. Oh, they grind.
So the crafty pearls are useless.
Crafty pearls are useless. All right,
what?
They don't grind.
The fuck happened here?
So only one type of pearls count. I think the crafty pearls are only for tech table stuff like the bionic.
So I tamed a dragon. The instant it tamed, all the meat spoiled.
Cool. Well, I guess I'm gonna go get some pearls.
Alright, so what's our plan for pearl hunting?
I'm gonna go get some.
So you're for sure that the one...
Those pearls are worthless. I tried crafting with them.
Okay.
It converted all the pearls we had previously crafted into crafted pearls, and the new pearl I made was a correct pearl.
So we can craft new pearls and we're okay.
We can craft new ones, but all the work we've done so far is worthless.
Alright, well, I mean, that's what happens when mods update.
Oh yeah, we need to remove the Black Pearl Converter mod, too.
I wish that worked. Because it seems like it would work a lot better than the current method. I'm so cold.
Well, I have a little green dragon now.
Nice.
Well, not a little, an elder.
I mean, it can be little if it wants to.
Wait, do we need to kill additional drakes?
Yeah, I think we need one for every type if we want to summon them, don't we?
What? Wait, say again?
The drakes to make the saddle tribute thing for them.
If we each want one, we each need one. And I would like a drake myself, so I'm gonna have to find one and kill
Wait,
one.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
What?
Why am I warmer in the water than I am up to on the surface?
Ocean temperatures. Oh, you son of a bitch, don't you fucking run away. You do not get to run away while I'm killing you, Mr. Drake.
Also, as people have pointed out, and I knew this, for lightsabers to work underwater, they have to have a special pulse that makes them essentially waterproof. The issue is, Luke Skywalker, this sword, this lightsaber I'm holding right now, it has that ability.
And fans also pointed out the reason we weren't teleporting with the control pad is you need to hold it out the whole time. So thank you for that.
I'm not sure if I was doing that wrong or if I had different issues, but...
I'm shooting a shark with... Oh god, the server's lagging.
Yeah, sorry, I was harvesting a drake with a chainsaw.
Well, warn me! I'm like, why is that shark not dying?
Oh, I can come right back to base, because I have a new drake.
And it's... I get in pearls.
Me too.
Alright, all keeping remote out, not moving. Keeping remote out, not moving, and I'm back to base. Alright.
Which is weird, because it lets other people teleport home, even if they're not holding the remote.
Alright, I'm going to put the drake trophies in the crafting, or the one table thing.
That's a smart idea.
How many do you have?
We now have two.
Oh, trophies? Then they're pearls.
Yeah, two drake trophies.
Then...
Honestly, you guys, I don't need one. I really don't want a drake. I'm sorry, viewers who want me to tame, but, like, I don't feel the need to tame things this season.
Oh, hi.
Do you need help, Nitz?
No.
How was that noise?
I activated a teleport underwater. That's why I didn't need help.
Oh. Did you teleport a bunch of water home with you like you would?
That would be cool.
I wish that it just splat. It made everyone cold a little bit.
Okay, so...
Oh, hi there.
Refining for the...
What's the harvest method if you want to get the most pearls out of a trilobite?
I think it's... Pickaxe or axe? I don't remember.
Well, it doesn't matter. I can't move the body. Also, thanks for listing both possible options.
I don't know. Like, I think it's axe, but I can't remember if it's the oil that the axe gets better.
I punched it. I punched harvested it because it was under the water.
Okay, so did you manage to craft some? The black pearls crit?
I managed to craft one black pearl. That's how many pearls we had at the time.
Alright, so how many?
So they are craftable again.
Yeah, it's just we're starting a new stack is the issue.
Alright, so what other resources do we need to craft the pearls? It's just that and polymer?
We need some angler gel to power it.
Well, yeah, but we have angler gel. At least
okay, so it's probably the pickaxe. The hatchet mode got me more oil.
Okay.
From what?
A trilobite.
Oh, is that a new Monster Hunter mob? There's a great Jaggy.
Ooh. Where?
Right on our beach.
Wait, what's a Jaggy?
Looks like the baggy.
Is it a female
pretty much,
baggy?
But it's a little bit different.
Is it just the other gender of baggy?
No. It's a
level 62.
It's basically a raptor. Are you gonna tame it or?
Yeah, let's tame it.
You need to ghost. You need to knock it out. I can't attack because if I would have killed the raptors, it would have killed it.
Well, I've isolated the raptors because it got stuck on a rock, so that's a plus.
I actually wouldn't mind trying that out for a battle mount.
Oh, now Karno joined the group.
The fuck is that?
That will be the bench turning on.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, plus side, I cleared out the Karnos and raptors.
Where's the Jaggy?
A little bit more towards the river, but it's like in that valley area.
So guys, what happened? All of our old pearls got converted to their crafty pearls, but now we're still making the good pearls.
Okay.
That's dumb. That hadn't happened, we'd have enough crafty. We'd have enough normal pearls to make the pet animator right now. That's sad. I'm sad.
All right. Well, how many? Like, can we gather the pearls required, or is it?
It's just we need pearls. Like the pearl. It's just so hard to get enough pearls.
Do pearls come from anything else?
Not really. You know what we could do? We could make some scuba suits and go down to that one pearl cave, because that's better than the surface pearls.
Yes, it makes the sound.
Here, I'm gonna make us some scuba suits.
All right.
I'm very happy about that.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a look at this Jaggy real quick, and then I'll help you with scuba stuff.
I'm bringing it back to base.
Oh. Alright. What sound does it make?
The thing where it summons other Jaggies, but obviously since Jaggies aren't in. Oh
great
my
Jaggies
god.
Aren't in, but great Jaggies are.
Oh also, god. I'm gonna go kill this crocodile.
It can't swim. Help!
I can't
in
do
the
anything.
Water.
Pick it up as a pet mod.
I mean, I'm being attacked. I need.
I don't know where this is. Where is this happening?
That is a big ass piranha.
Okay, I need to know where this is happening.
In the
rocks.
River.
Oh, I currently got rid of this Arco.
And nobody told me this where this was happening. How would I have helped?
Oh god, I'm going in the ground.
Yarg.
Got it.
Woo! Alright.
Terribly inaccurate for like 90 shots there, but I eventually killed it.
So why can't this swim?
Don't know.
You can just run it around, there's enough shallow
water. I seriously weigh too much for that thing to carry me. Oh, because I'm carrying a lot of metal shit. Why?
Okay, so what is the Pearl Cave? Because I may not have ever been
there. It's on the south coast, there's just a cave that you can swim down to. And there are pearls.
Oh, there you are. Go, stop. Right.
Well, I'm up for a trip to it.
Ghost.
Yeah, I'm gonna make us some scoot.
Is it one of the ones that has like a land bit inside the cave?
Yes.
You should remember
so we can put
out.
A teleporter there?
Yeah, there's an air bubble. Oh my god.
I kinda recognize it. It's kinda
cool.
It's
a very satisfying sound.
Alright, I will make a teleporter then. That'll be my goal.
Yeah, you get the teleporter going, I'll get the scuba suits going.
So to make a teleporter, I need 20 semantic paste.
Okay, what do we need for the pants?
I like how
and
it's
I crashed.
Woo!
Which right, bench?
The
fabricator.
Fabricator.
Go, oh my god, it's dreadlocks now.
Alright, I'm back. Yay!
Ghost is a butt.
Alright, where are we meeting to head to?
You have
the
your boots on, Crit.
Oh, thank you. Oh, we're still at home, Ghost.
Oh. Alright, and then did we get the teleport pad made?
Did we?
Crit?
I was working on it. I can't touch the Fabricator of Doom. I have the cementing paste on me, and that's all I managed to get out before I crashed.
Alright, well, I guess you're making that, because I'm not making another
one. Do I have the engram?
Do you?
Yes, I do. Metal, electronic, cementing paste, crystal, polymer...
I was gonna say how awesome these Wyvern gloves look next to the Fire Nation
Ghost.
Armor.
Ghost. Go find, make a chest and put all your stuff except your scuba suit and some food in it.
Alright.
Remember, you don't want to be bringing shit with you, because if you die underwater, you lose your everything.
20 cementing paste.
50 wood, 35 thatch. Alright.
Also, have you seen my hair, Ghost? I kind of like that I have this hair and I'm gonna go underwater because I'm fucking Aquaman now. I'm the new I'm the Aquaman
You're
from the new DC
movies.
Like, guys, look at my hair. Don't I look like the new Aquaman?
Do we have any electronics already?
Yeah, in the fabricator.
Oh god.
We have 100.
I think that's what the new Aquaman looks like. I don't know. I've only seen very bits and pieces.
Hold up. Bone. Aquaman from new DC movies. Don't you recognize my voice? Do what I tell you.
There are no electronics in the fabricator.
There's 100.
Where'd you guys put your storage chests?
I put mine in the Star Wars house.
There it goes. And then I need 20 polymer.
Alright. Boop-a-doop-a-doo, boop-a-doop.
I've just been using my dinos.
I'm gonna keep my grappling hook, because that's cool.
Alright, I got the teleport pad.
Oh my god, is my phone not listening to the wire? I want to look at new Aquaman, damn it.
Alright, and then someone else has a teleporter?
I have my remote pad control. And I have some food.
I want to see what new Aquaman looks like.
Did you see my gas dragon's coloring, by the way, Ghost? I actually really like the coloring on it.
I have not seen your gas dragon's coloring. I will take a look at that in just a moment.
Well, my phone's broken.
Get Rothian's freaking
out again.
Oh
my god, my mutton chops are huge. And I totally look like the Witcher now. Other than the mutton chops.
Someone commented on my video saying that,
Okay, he doesn't have dreadlocks, but he has a really long hair and beard.
One of the two, Rothian and Rothalos, one of the two is faster in air, and then the
Rothian's
other one's
better on air, Rothalos is better on ground, I think it was.
Yeah, and Rothian is one tail spike, Rothalos is many tail spikes.
So, what we should do, we should, while we're out, while we're here, let's make Ichisaurus saddles.
You know what I should do? Probably grab that parachute so I don't kill myself.
I don't have engram points to learn that.
I'll make the three saddles for us.
Okay.
Because, well, we can pick up some dolphins on the coast and be immensely faster in the water.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I totally forgot to add the engram fix in. I knew there was something else I had to do on the server, and I couldn't remember what it was today. Wood. So. My bad. Ghost is a bad server admin.
Meh. We didn't remind you.
Ghost is a bad server admin, yeah.
Yeah, I know. This is way better.
Metal. Alright, do we have any raw metal?
There's 5,000 in the forge.
Raw metal.
Oh, there's 100 in the forge. Yeah. It's one of those weird recipes that actually needs the raw metal.
Anyone need flint or stone?
I wish they'd stop doing that.
It's a little weird. Like, just maybe use normal
thanks
metal.
Thanks for reminding me, Nitz. I need to go get my stone back out.
Why don't you just go into the fucking crops?
Because I have a bajillion stone already, and I don't need to get more.
I probably should bring my parachute now that I think about it.
Just take it all. Because it's one of my only ways of fighting underwater is by hucking rocks, and I need them in my inventory.
I can't fight underwater. It's gonna be
should we get, like, I think there are some swords Nitz and I can use.
Somewhere there's swords or pikes or something, it's probably a good idea to have one of the two.
Because, I mean, like, we still have immense melee damage.
Yeah, which will just...
Does the chainsaw work underwater?
Blue swords. There's two blue swords in the smithy.
I think I might have just crashed.
No!
I hit the smithy inventory.
For once, crits... Oh my god, hold up!
I crashed.
God damn it. Quickly question. Have swords always had that crossbar?
Yeah. Because it's always had that weird, dumb, downward crossbar. Would you rather have an upward crossbar? Because if someone was sliding a dueling sword down on you, you don't want it to slide off the handle and into your wrist. You want it to get caught.
Yeah.
This is going to require a cut because I'm not as fast as you.
Yeah,
yep.
we'll be back.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying the fan season, despite the number of server problems we've been having. Alright, we're back. So Nitz is now forbidden from touching the smithy, I'm forbidden from touching fabricators, and...
Crit's going to have a lot of stuff to do.
Crit, while we were offline, learned some engrams to... Help us out with our adventure.
We got our Ichisaurus saddles, but then I remembered we have a raft mod.
450% normal speed can go backwards 3x3 foundations wide and 4 walls high.
Yeah, so also, you two need to pick up the one of each box I'm throwing down.
Okay.
Just grab that. That's how we'll tame our Ichisaurus when we find them. So what we're going to do... do you need the coordinates for this cave?
Ooh, hang on. Where is...
Don't put your flippers on, Ghost.
Oh, no.
What?
Never mind. My Sith Lord Saber was... Crit, you want to show everyone?
Oh, right. So, we're dumb, and I figured out why. Do you know how the fucking plasma cutter has a mode, right? What you change by hitting N. If you hit N, Force Lightning activates for this. Which, this is it. It doesn't do anything, though.
Can I see it?
It's sparkly.
It's sparkly and does no damage.
Do I do anything for Anakin's?
I didn't have anything. Try hitting N.
I tried.
Not doing anything.
If you hit N, it's, and then you go Force Lightning... And then you right click.
Oh god, N really
you
fucked
with my... You have to hit N
my,
first, there you
I
go.
I did.
N yeah. fucked with my, like, mouse input.
I hit you.
I wonder if I have that macro to something dumb or something.
No, go put that away in the drop kit or droid. So, I don't remember the... Stop, let's go.
Or just have a piece of dust on my mouse, there we go.
It did 10 damage to that Sarcosuchus.
Nice, so it sometimes hits. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go out to the beach... see if we can't find some ichisaurs, tame them, and then we're gonna have them follow the raft out, and then when we get to the cave, which Ghost and I have marked, and they don't remember the coordinates where to save Nits. I think it's like...
It's...
80, 90 by 38?
Yeah, something like that.
You wanna punch those coordinates into a map marker for Nits?
Wait, where are you?
At base. Open, hit P.
Okay.
What? Latitude's 90, longitude is 38, or just 38.
Okay.
And then just call it Pearl Cave. We're gonna head out there, we're gonna ichisaur our way down.
We have a teleporter?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, so everyone, let's go down, meet by our little water. Down the hill. And we gotta go find some ichisaurs.
You say little water by the hill, but...
Down instead of the cliff.
I'm already halfway to the plateau island.
Bitch, come back.
I can't really, and I don't want to slow down because there's an alpha shark. Dear God, that thing is huge. It's like three times the size of a normal shark.
Ghost, how are you doing that? What? Are you swimming or flying?
I'm hopping with parachutes.
Okay.
Down along the beach.
Holy shit, this is a big bug.
What? Oh. I'm trying to find...
It's a female elite Meganura.
Ooh, the elites. Fuck that. We haven't seen one of those yet. Nah.
Wait, bitch, feed.
They never worked right.
I can feed it to tame it.
Yeah, I know. But
oh,
never...
right. Okay, I remember those from the last time we did on Annunaki. But, yeah, they were always bugged out. Get it?
I see you. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah, that's why I got a head start, because you guys are way faster at long-distance travel than I am.
I fed it.
No, not you. I meant crit.
I fed it. That half-tamed it. Alright, but it's... I've had a raw fish. Let's go. On the speedboat. Get on.
Oh, I just found 400 cementing paste in a beaver dam.
It would honestly probably be faster to fly.
Speedboat! Hey, Tiny's fighting something.
Speed will be great once we're out in the water, though, because, like, none of us have powers that work. Except, well, I can huck rocks out of my inventory.
Ours don't work, period.
Yeah.
I mean, this is pretty fast.
It's okay. We fly faster.
Yeah, but this is styling.
Oh, God. Thank you, Server Hiccup.
And remember, it's keep an eye out for ichisaurs.
I am.
There's always a bunch over in that one bay area. By the plateau.
You have the settles, right?
Yeah.
Ugh, I hate when the server decides, I'm gonna skip a tick or something, and then everybody who's parachuting gets to go down 300 feet.
Oh yeah, it's always fun. Look at us go, Nits, aren't we so fast?
No.
Oh, the other nice thing is, because we got rid of the Scorched Earth crafting mod, we no longer have to deal with rock golems.
And
oh yeah, those are gone.
Unless Annunaki added some.
They probably
I mean,
did,
there's
not
a few, but they're not like every third rock is a golem in
the
sky.
And the mosasaurs are gone, the mantises are gone. Like, they were just over flooding everything and we couldn't find anything.
And we never were gonna use them ever for anything. The mantis, I guess, because those were chitin and whatnot, but
we were gonna kill them for chitin, literally, is it?
Yeah. And
Ghosts,
cemented
where are
base,
you?
Or...
You just took us into a...
Right next to a Megalodon.
No.
Which I'm currently killing.
What?
It can't be picked up.
Huh.
I there's a whole bunch of dolphins away here if you guys want to meet me at Dodo Beach.
Speedboat turn around.
Did you find Ghost?
At Dodo Beach, I'm...
So, fun fact, Ghost, I drove us into an inlet.
Oh.
And it's abandoned me, even though I just had to turn around.
Oh, and you couldn't pick up the... I get it
now.
Nope.
I think Ghost is gonna be amazed by how fast this boat is.
I mean, I'm faster flying.
But it's a boat. Ghost always complained that boats were too slow. Hi, Nets.
Icky!
Icky?
I've got, like, five of them.
Eh, let's go get ghosts.
I got mine.
It's not worth dragging all the way to ghosts.
But they're high levels. This one's 310.
Ghost, what levels are yours?
Okay, 310 is probably where the mine are just low digits. Goddamn fucking mantis!
We are not wasting time on that 310. What about...
Nitz, how'd you get it out?
Oh, I killed one of the Akis.
How many do you have? Ghost?
There's like 4 or 5 in the area.
Try and tame yours. Oh my god, you little asshole.
Don't poke me, I'm trying to kill this shark.
Or there were 4 or 5. Why is there only 1 now?
Oh my god, there's so many!
What?
Oh no!
What?
They take a lot of fish.
Yeah. They're swimming away from me after I gave them food.
We should probably just take the speedboat.
But we can breed them now. We can have baby dolphins.
I'm just saying, we might want to just take the speedboat.
Baby dolphins would be adorable.
These little assholes are actually swimming away.
Yeah. They seem to once they're satisfied with food. I'm noticing that with mine. And I do not appreciate it.
I have my little collection of...
If you beat yourself, I am going to be pissed.
I think this one just beached itself.
It just undid all of its taming efficiency because it was swimming so far away. Okay, this one I think has gotten itself stuck, so it's actually quite good to feed.
Please come back! This is really dumb that you swim away from me. Why would you implement this arc?
No, come back! Oh, we're on the water.
Put your flippers on!
Yeah, I was gonna say, everyone put your goddamn flippers on. At least they get hungry pretty quick.
Yeah, the problem is once they start swimming away again...
Put your flippers on.
Yeah, put your flippers on. You're about as fast as them.
Yeah, I just had a lot of distance before I got to that point.
Which, shit, I got 2 of them kind of just stuck in a feeding cycle. They're not the highest
level. Oh, shit!
What'd you do?
Fucking shark bit me.
Oh.
Scared the shit out of me.
Don't you go on land. You are not a land fish.
I mean, these 2 say they are. Oh, no, I see you're taking damage out in the ocean.
No, I killed it.
Yeah, but I'm next to you. Alright, that's 1 down.
I've almost got mine.
I've got mine.
What's yours, Crit, by the way?
I got 2 of them. One is 245, the other one's gonna tame at a higher level, though.
Nice.
I've got a 150 it's a 215 tame, base. So I have the worst.
There was a 340-something running around, but I can't, like, it disappeared.
Yeah, I went and grabbed the 175 I found.
Well, then mine's gonna, the first one I think is gonna be higher level than that, Nitz, I think.
Mine is level 260.
Alright, no, yours is slightly better. And remember, we only have 3 saddles, so you only get to ride 1. Motherfucker. Hey, guess who's stuck? The 319 is actually stuck.
Well, that sucks.
Hold up, we have a dino pickup mod.
Oop,
how do I make that? Hide thatch and fiber.
I don't have my dino pickup mod, damn.
Ah! Can I make one?
They're not the hardest thing to make, you just gotta go find some.
Fiber, thatch, and flint. I have no way of getting flint. And I'm too lazy to craft the whole chain.
Oh shit, yeah, I don't have a pickaxe. Fuck that. Alright, well the one I love gets to stay here on the beach.
Get flint with
a... Oh, hold up, kill and respawn!
Will it... work? Hopefully. Did it work?
It's stuck in an endless cycle of to death and respawning because it's goddamn stuck up on the
revive
water.
Revive it.
Keep doing it.
You're torturing the poor thing.
Well, I was trying to.
Keep doing it, Nitz. You're slowly pushing it. I think we might have to give up on that one.
Alright, if you want to just meet me at Dodo Beach. Up
it's slowly moving.
Get it to the ocean, Nitz!
Oh, I just realized! If you look in the little bubble on top of the tombstone, it shows it!
Hey, Nitz, you do realize you're drowning me, right?
Oh. to be fair, it's not like I did it on purpose.
Oh, hi. Don't you get stuck to- Nitz, make sure it's not following me.
So how far over are you guys? Just like...
You know those super rock pillars?
Oh god. You know, like ages ago.
I'm about to wake up.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
I think we might have to give up this on this baby.
Oh shit, I just because I had the flippers on, that's why I'm moving so slow.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to give up on this baby. It's dead.
Rip Icky.
So let's we can have them follow the raft and then we'll raft over. And these just get pure speed.
Oh, these aren't normal Ickies.
They're not?
These are bigger than normal.
Alright, well.
Also, I think this is faster than the boat crit. Look.
No, it's not.
I want to race you.
Alright, well, let's go, bitch.
Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. Oh. What? Oh, there you go. You have instant speed, whereas I have build-up speed.
Yeah, that's why I was letting you get a head start.
Crit!
You beached your other one!
God damn it! Is it stuck?
I think you could save it. This is definitely faster than you.
Yeah, look at this. Buddy, you're caught on a giant rock.
Is the saddle on it?
Yeah.
Ride it out. There you go.
Yeah, let's get a head start.
You might as well just leave the...
No, we're going to test this.
Mouse droid. Can't do anything about it, though.
All right, I'm going to get my speed up.
Okay.
All right, I'm approaching top speed.
Let me know.
And I'm going to say this is top speed.
Oh, I just, like, beached myself on water somehow.
I can't stop, though.
It's about the same speed.
Are you catching up on me?
No.
Then this is faster.
It's a tiny bit faster, actually. You just went out of my view. But, boop, boop, boop. I now have more movement speed.
Oh, yeah, I guess you can put levels in that. Where? Oh. Hi, Pelagornis! Who the fuck are you?
Did it land on the boat?
No, it was in the water and stopped the boat. Alright, Ghost, where's Dodo Beach relative to Red Beacon?
It's
the little inlet that leads up to the swamp, right?
Yeah.
Hey, units? That's my baby. Oh, that's you. Hi.
I keep getting stuck on air.
Kind of weird.
These flippers actually make a natural complement to my earthbending abilities.
You are faster when you hit top speed, but it takes you long. Oh, this goes to your left! Hi, Ghost!
Hello, I'm working on a project.
Oh, no!
Oops, I accidentally bit that ghost.
Damn it.
Don't you hurt my baby!
I thought it was going to attack you, so I bit it.
It's probably not going to tame in time anyway. I was just bored while waiting for you guys, so I figured I might as well try and tame a shark, too.
Thank you, Hi, Nets. I guess we tried to eat my baby.
Hey, how am I suffering? Oh, I took my tank off. Oops.
Three sharks. All right, so where's Ghost?
Over this way.
Where's your speedboat?
It's
actually pretty fast. Take a little
it's
bit more
faster
to the
than
right.
The Ickies that when it's at top speed.
And then I've got my Icky right over here if you want
to saddle. Do either have it follow you or you want it to
stop,
follow both of you.
Stop, you guys might as well, since we all got Ickies now, we should all just ride our Ickies.
Oh, okay, bye, boat.
And everyone should put their scuba armor on so we
can
don't
Can I have
drown.
The saddle crit?
Oh, right. we literally need the scuba if we're going submerged. It's kind of wasted if we're going to be on the surface. I mean, the durability is not infinite. Oh, you know one way that the boat is better than the Ickies? Oh no, you can eat on an Icky. Never mind.
Ghost is taming a shark down there, by the way.
Why?
I was going to have it for a bodyguard, but it's taking too long to tame, so let's
You think
go.
That's going
to
stand up against a Mosasaur?
I mean, it's a 240 shark. It they're low level Mosasaurs.
Yeah. Ready? These things are so fast.
All right, lead the way, Crit.
Well, so we have our maps. Ghost, you have this marker too. So come up here. I should probably put my skill bonus.
Watch out for.
I hate the fucking goggles. Where'd you go, Crit?
I'm right above you.
Huh? Oh, okay.
We need to look around for a bubble trail. Just look in this general area until you find a cave that you can go in.
Oh my god, where'd you guys go?
Oh god, it's the monster hunter mobs.
Just look for a cave.
I think I know which cave you're talking about.
Yeah, we should all know where this is, but I keep forgetting. It's on this shelf before the big drop. So if you go off of this coral shelf, you've gone too far.
Found it.
All right. Why don't you head up to surfaceness? That way we can find you.
I'm swimming as up as I can go.
Boop. Oh, I think I just saw you.
My dolphin's peak. My dolphin is standing. How do I look, Ghost?
You look like SeaWorld. So is it straight below here?
Yep.
Hold up, I need to find you guys.
Alright, it's basically straight south off of the regular beach.
Oh, I got caught on air like this, man.
Ghost, you stay up there. I'm gonna go put the teleport pad down in there.
Is there no guards or anything?
Well, there is. That's the thing we need to worry about.
No, there's nothing in here.
It might be inside, though.
They're always outside.
We're looking for the cave that has all the crystal and oil and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is it. There's nothing in here.
Huh. It's supposed to have Plesiosaurus and Mosasaurus guarding it.
Did you go in where the crystal and stuff was? Or the...
So, here? Guys, I just realized something.
Is it going to block the spawns?
No, I mean, we don't have a foundation.
You can place it somewhere. You don't need a foundation all the time.
Ah, got one.
Wait, where did the entrance to that nits?
Hang on.
I never even found you guys.
What do we want to call this one?
Pearl Cave.
Pearl Cave. All right. There's an explorer's note in here.
Well, I still haven't found you guys.
I know, I'm not exploring it.
I'm on the surface again, Crit.
All I was doing was placing the teleport pad down. In case we died, we can just teleport straight here. I'm going back up.
Whee. Have you seen, like, the big new whale thing?
Big new whale thing.
Alright, Crit, where are you?
Oh, goddammit, that's
Crit, that swim you. All the way up to the top.
Yeah, I'm on the top, being followed by about 1.5 million sharks.
You are, like, nowhere near me.
Oh, fun! Some of them are alpha.
Alright, so...
Okay, you guys know that giant pillar that almost touches the top of surface?
Yes.
No.
Where are you guys from that?
Also, Nitz, watch out. There are some... Oh, I see Crit.
Do you see my army of sharks?
Yeah, swim down a little bit. Oh. Well, fuck.
What?
Ghost just killed a Zicky.
So, ow. Fun fact, rock bending from on top of an Icky kills the Icky.
Interesting. This shark is too fast. Is this an alpha shark?
Nope. You'll know the alpha ones. They're about twice the size.
Where'd it go?
Your sharks are dead.
What's this shark chasing me?
No, I don't see him at all, Ghost.
Oh.
Okay, no, this shark has glowing green eyes. What the hell does that mean?
Oh, that's probably an alpha.
Ghost, I found your Icky.
Okay, I was like, I don't see my grave.
Do you see me?
Yep, I'm going.
They're literally poking your grave. Look at that.
Not poking the grave.
They're paying memory.
Press F to pay respects.
Well, guys, where are you?
We're looking for you.
I'm at the giant rock pillar in the ocean. Being followed by a copious amount of sharks.
All right, is it the pillar that
the
has
giant
an oil
pillar
on it?
That almost touches the top of the ocean?
I think I found it.
has about 1.5 million sharks fucking it.
Oh, I see them. All right, let's take
I'm
my
swimming in the circles.
I'm nowhere near you, Ghost.
Nitz, you have the teleporter down, right?
I see damage.
Yeah, that's an alpha. I don't think I'm gonna out DPS it.
Mm.
No, I did not out DPS it.
Oh, well, I'm about to. Okay, no, we're safe. I tried saving you by swimming into it and biting it to get it off you. Did not work. It's really low health, though, Ghost. You almost got it.
Yeah, but I think. Oh my god, that probably broke my entire scuba suit.
Well, you're assuming you can recover your items.
Fuck you, ARK. Make it so we can get to the graves.
Hey, Ghost, did you have your remote teleporter on you?
No, he
didn't.
Don't
think I did, no.
Okay.
Only
so,
I did.
So, from Super Dick Pillar of the Ocean.
There is an air pocket, yes, Nitz?
Yes, there is an air pocket.
You can put the teleport pad, or take the teleport pad. Okay, I found the cave again, so...
Am I just gonna let my itchy die? Should I just let my itchy die?
I'm trying to find you, Craig. I got super speed on my...
So much stuff.
I see you!
Where are you? Where?
Or, I see Ichisaurus. 160.
That's
mine.
So
you know that giant pillar that is almost straight south out from the beach?
Where were you from where Ghost died?
The rock pillar. He was next to the rock pillar.
A little bit more west of him. Or where I died.
Like, he was at the rock pillar.
Oh, hey. Spoiler note.
Hey, a squid.
Still being eaten by sharks, by the way.
I know. I'm, like, I don't have any beacon to go by besides rock pillar.
Well, you know where Ghost
wait,
died, didn't you?
Kind of.
Go there!
I'm not seeing you. I'm at a giant rock pillar. That's literally at the top of the... Oh, hey, sharks!
Yeah, hi!
Hi. This way, Crit.
Go!
You're probably gonna lose your icky.
Over here?
We can stash these underneath the air pocket. Sharks generally can't get into it.
I'm trying... Okay, it's over this way, it looks like.
Nitz, why would you make me turn?
I can poke it. I poked it, but it ignored me.
This is a good silica pro cave. Holy shit.
My HE's gonna die because I'm running out of stamina.
My apologies to all of you guys, though, because I can't not see a damn thing in here.
I'm running out of stamina, Nitz.
So, Earthbender versus Alpha Shark.
Bark! I'm stuck on it, Crit.
Well...
Aqua Woman, no.
No, that's way too many fucking jellyfish. That's not fair. Fuck you, Alpha Megalodon!
Are you near the mouth of the cave? Because I can hold my breath for a little bit and swim out to help.
No, we're not near.
Oh, it's shocked.
Like I would have ever fucking found this place.
I still don't know where the entrance is.
Well, my icky's gone.
You have to go down to the sea floor and then up inside.
Yeah, I know how the entrance to the cave works, Ghost. I can't find the entrance. Because we had an alpha party crasher.
Okay.
God damn it, having the scuba goggles on don't really make it that much better.
Alright, let's run. What? Sorry.
How am I supposed to run when I'm teleporting?
Well, you showed up on the other end.
Wait, hold up. Is that any better? No, it's not even a tiny bit better. It's the exact same effect.
On the plus side, I did one run, 1,800 pearls.
Nice.
So Ghost, you broke me.
What do you mean?
I can fix you.
My vision, all I see is bright.
You gotta kill him.
Oh no, that's the cave.
Oh, fun.
No, it's not.
When you teleport into the cave, it does that.
Oh. Well, no, my vision is stuck like this.
Alright, let's come out on the shore. Take all your armor off, I'll fix you.
Is it getting nighttime?
Do you see everything as, like, extremely white?
Yeah, I think it's just foggy down here.
Yeah, no, oh, it's ocean fog.
Oh, okay, so it's not...
So I don't need to knock you out and fix you, okay. I was prepared.
I think they're fighting
so.
Aquaman's grave.
Yeah, they
something's
are.
Taking damage. Okay, so from where Aquaman died, where's the cave entrance?
It's a little bit. It's head to west of where you have the pin on the map, I believe that is. Yeah.
Right, Earthsight doesn't work underwater. That makes sense.
Which is dumb considering you're touching the ground. Is that where roughly where Aquaman died?
Why am I slow?
I your scuba stuff on. Just realized an issue.
Stop.
I don't have my scuba suit.
Yeah, that's generally why you teleport home. Did you go outside?
Oh, wait, I can teleport home.
Alright, Crit, I'm going back to that horrible pillar.
How?
I'm not driving.
Did your scuba stuff not get deleted?
Mine didn't. I was
oh,
on the bottom
you were
of the
that
ocean.
Close enough to the floor.
Oh god, what the hell? Oh, Earthsight kicked in.
Oh.
I stepped off the teleporter pad so my feet hit the actual ground, and it's like, yeah, you can't see anything.
Alright, so this is not the same rock pillar, what the fuck?
Ghost lost his trank.
That's so goddamn dumb that fog applies to the ocean.
That's not how physics works.
Where's the fog coming from, game?
Bad programming.
So, Crit.
I think
you're
I found
gonna
it.
Have... Okay, well, nope. I'm about to die.
Unless I'm supposed to squib... Can you get a dolphin in there?
Yes.
Then either that was not the right entrance, or this is just a bad rock.
Ow, ow. Can I kill you? Yes, I can. Just a regular megalodon.
Yeah, this is not it.
Fuck off. I can't see jack shit.
No, it is just, it is fog.
Yeah, there's not really
Nits!
Much to change for that.
You see me?
Hi!
Down here.
Man, I was way off.
So I lost my crossbow, my parachutes, and my spyglass.
Oh, God, it's a sauna in here!
Yeah, it's... That's why I thought it a ghost glitched me out.
Alright, well, Icky's gonna stay here forever.
Makes sense, yeah.
What do we want to name this Icky? It's the only survivor.
No, Ghost is alive.
There, it's named.
The Witness.
It watched all of them die.
No, Ghost is alive.
Ghost Icky died.
It did?
Yeah, remember?
No.
When his items got deleted, he was
no,
because he lost
his one's still alive.
Ghost Icky's dead, right?
It... I don't think it died permanently.
There's no silica pearls in here.
Ghost already got them all.
Them all.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, did we do all this for nothing?
By the way, there's more caves that
oh,
we can go
I
to.
Just got that explorer's note.
Yeah. Hey, now we're home where there's
oh,
no fog.
Oh, I can see.
Isn't it beautiful?
Like, my eyes are actually hurting right now from the
yeah,
difference.
that was dumb. Fog, it doesn't make sense that it affects underwater at all.
Well, the fact that it's not even foggy above land.
It was only on the ocean. So, what happened to those pearls you made, or you have?
I put them in the blacksmith bench.
Why?
So damn. It wouldn't crash.
You put them in the tech table. We can eat to everything. Did I just crash? Did I just?
Oh my god! What is wrong with storage in this?
Oh my god!
Well, while we're waiting, we might as well attempt to fucking do the pearls while he's crashing.
Yep.
Okay. Take him out of the blacksmith, put him in the tech table.
I'm not even... I'm not going into that hell pit. I'm fucking using the gun.
Oh, yeah, I could do that, couldn't we? What just downloaded?
Alright, so we do this, we go bang! And
hey,
then
guys?
We go...
We might have to call the episode. Our mod fun. Just updated.
Oh, great.
We've been going for like 50 minutes. Collectively.
Blacksmith table. Here's hoping I don't crash.
I have all the stuff.
Oh, you grabbed it already.
Yeah.
That explains why when I shot the table. Here goes, put it in this thing over here.
That is the wrong game, Steam. Why are you even on Stellaris? Bad YouTube trying to make me record Stellaris.
Okay, Angler. Angler. Oh, good. Angler gel is a thing you can pull. Boink. There we go.
Alright, I don't have the recipe.
I do.
Okay, good.
We can craft 70. What
I
recommend.
I say we do. We pull everything out of those things. We demolish them, and we make new ones.
That might be it, because it might be using...
So hold on. Actually... Ghost can't access the fabricator, Nitz can't access the smithy, and I can't access the blacksmith table.
I crashed on the blacksmith table the first time.
Fun.
Although, theoretically, what we can do is just take...
You know...
Pick them all up, because they're all S+, and just put them back down.
Well, we can do that for two of them.
The blacksmith's nail can be picked up and put back down too. Same mod.
I saved 75 silica pearls. Ghost, why don't you do that now?
Wait, you made 75 good pearls?
We have 75 regular pearls, and then we're also making enough to make the thing.
So we need 75 to make the pet animator.
Yeah.
That's what you said. We have the 75.
We have currently 65 and counting.
Oh.
It's going still. It's gonna make over more than enough. We're gonna hit 100.
Sweet. We'll probably have to do that next episode because I'm probably not gonna be able to get back in.
72, 73. Yep. Alright.
I'm gonna transfer 10 items at a time, or 2 rows at a time. We have stuff in here that's needed a little long.
I'm loading mods, but it's going to take 20 minutes to get 10 mods. That sucks.
Yay.
Oh, guess what?
Did you crash too?
Oh, no. Just lag.
Alright, just pick the table up and then replace it.
That's what I did. I'm currently transferring the items back into it.
Ah. There's the item cache on the ground.
Yeah, if you can get anything else out of that.
Hopefully I don't crash.
I think it only is just one engram that I couldn't carry because I already had a copy of it.
No, there was a lot of stuff in there. There's one thing left, Ghost.
Oh, nope, I crashed. So, picking it up, putting it down did not help. Alright, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed ARK today. We'll work on fixing our crashes and stuff. Fuck the new UI, it is stupid and pointless and causes problems.
And fuck you, Wildcard, for making it.
Yay,
see you next time.
Bye, guys.